To whom then will you liken God? Or to what likeness compare with him? God has made himself known to us, has come in the flesh to lowly man. This is what he did in Jesus. God loves us. Now he is coming. For this king who laid down his glory, we come to worship.
Follow the star. Worship his glory.